Hello, this is Cargoomba, and I know it's been a while, but yeah, I've been on vacation, although this part won't matter in the long run. But here we are, back, and while I'm playing Crash Bandicoot. Well, I've really not done this in a long time. Hello, it's Cargoomba, and well, welcome back to Crash Bandicoot. For It's About Time. Well, we're in 1954. The start of the Cold War. Well, let's jump right into this level with the Snow Way Out, the first demo stage.
Crash Bandicoot, you banished me to the past, but all it did was give me more time to plan your doom. You'll find me up the mountain. Don't freeze on the way.
Well, you know, I'm sensing a real fraught history here. How many times have you beaten this clown anyway?
Three.
Really? Only three? Funny. Seemed like more.
Let's see. Jump, up, spin, crouch, and jump. Spin. Wow, the start of the level, and I'm already dead. Oh, wait. Oh, okay, okay. No. Okay, getting rusty and. Nope, I ain't falling down to my death. Jump on the... Come on, really? There. Oh, yeah. Oh. Let's see, get past the anchorman. Managed to do it just fine. Oh. Yeah, these things are weights. Now let's see, I haven't seen this level in a while, so let's see if I remember where all the crates are at. Get on the crates, thank you. Alright, 4 minutes in. Something that you can never do in the previous crashes. I forgot to find the time. I forgot to activate the time ability. Wow. Wow, it really has been a while. It's not that hard to simply jump on a crate.
Uh-huh.
See? That's too easy. This wasn't fast enough. Yeah, I'm getting all the crates on here. So as you're waiting for me to painfully go through this, be sure to like and subscribe, hit the notification bell so that I can really help with this channel move forward. And thank you for the 380 at this time. Come on, it shouldn't be that hard. There you go. Okay, all done with that. That literally had to take time and effort and more time. Heh, the wheel man. Oh, I didn't make it. Oh well. I mean, the death gem is... Right, at least he's having fun. Okay, so I can only jump on you then. Okay, well that didn't make it. There we go. At least these areas are not slippery. Ooh, a gem! Let's see if I go back. Yeah, and I just happened to miss the, Alright. Wait patiently. Icy, breakable, normal, normal, ice. Oh, that's breakable. Yeah, I'm curious. How can a penguin freeze in the water like that? And I gotta do all that again. Gotta wait patiently. Full, normal, normal, ice. Nope, nothing, okay. Okay, let's not fall to the end of the water this time. Let's just see. Nope, there's nothing. Okay, I just want to make sure. Nope, okay. Really, I get killed by those spike balls. Nope, not high enough. Just make sure they don't fall on me. Alright, be patient and wait for the ice. Nope. I gotta do all that again, really? Okay. see ya. There we go. Okay, finally got out of that crap. At least I tried. Okay. Looks like toxic waste down there. Yeah, I didn't plan all the way through. Just... yep, watching me just fail and fail and fail again. What killed me there? I would freeze to death, not turn into an angel. Right, go through that. Get on this boat. That killed this fisherman. To here, in this ice. Go through here, kill this fisherman. Okay, I think in there has crates. Oh, there's nothing in there. I didn't even see rocks. Oh, because I recognized normal, broken, normal. Miss everything. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's probably what it feels like to go through a level without editing out anything. Broken, normal, broken. There's fisherman. Ice. Oh. That's a normal platform, that shouldn't be ice. That's not slippery. Yeah, this is what... this is what they provided in the demo. Oh, that is fire. Broken, normal, broken, normal. step, step. On this boat. I'm gonna be upset if I don't get all the crates. Oh. I'm upset. What two crates was I missing? Can, well, anyone in the chat point out what crates I was missing? Can you put anyone in the comments? Yeah, sorry, chat is live, so... Yeah, can anyone point out in the comments what crates I was missing and what locations? Ooh, time. Alright, let's see if I can get this one done. Stay Frosty. Which actually is my favorite music in the entire game. I don't know if it's my favorite level, but it's my favorite music. I like how it echoes. Alright. Let's not run into another. Oh, that's why it was ice. That's why I ran into a nitro. Okay, there's a shark. Oh, thank you for getting that crate. Oh. Alright, that's already my third death. You know what? If I get all the crates but still don't get the death gem, I'll do it off. Yeah, if I don't get all the crates... I'm sorry, if I get all the crates, everything, but not the death gem, I'll do this level offline, get the suit. No. Nope, okay. No, don't you dare get crushed. Okay. That's probably... I would try to do it without time, but... Well, that's not funny. I have to start back in the beginning. Alright. Alright. Fine. There you go, there's a shark. Alright, get on this ice, get on this ice. No, not again. No, stop going back. Please. I haven't even gotten to the first checkpoint. Yeah, yeah, this level's more harder. And this one has very peaceful music. Okay, good. It was a pity mask. Yep, that's why I thought it was a pity checkpoint. for this video, I would gladly take a pity checkpoint, but I am very against those. There, now was that so hard? Wait, which one's more safer? Oh, there's a crate. No, wait, does it show up again? Nope, okay, I'm good. There, we're finally at the first checkpoint. I'm gonna go this way. Alright, I can't kill those, but I can kill you. And it kills the little robot friend. I wish I had the original scream. Right, is there anything else? That all breaks. Yeah, I'm gonna kill you too. Okay. And spin, and aces. No. Thank you. Yes, please get killed. What happens if he destroys robot? He has nothing left. I'm just gonna leave him be. Electrocution deaths are always funny. No. I mean, it's fine the first time, but... Oh boy, this one's gonna be a hard one getting the costume. Yeah, what could I help these guys as if they had some, defensive guys, like melee fighters or guys throwing chemicals? Sooner. No! Nope, I'm getting all the crates. Time that door. I got a pity mask. Okay, let's see. Yeah, I thought this one would be a lot more simpler, but that's what happens when you watch other people play. They make it seem easy, but when you actually do it, it's hard to do it all. Okay, it's hard. But at least this part's fun. And keep killing lava systems. No, because you're just taking away a mask. Okay. Let's hope that this time we can go through this part. Yeah, I press that as soon as the door closes. If you guys want to fast forward until I make it, then I wouldn't mind that. Yeah. I probably put in what time to put it in, so that way you don't have to keep watching me fail over and over and over again. Alright, well, silent mode now activated. Yeah, pity checkpoint. Yeah. I'll accept that pity checkpoint. That part just really got annoying. But in case if I did, I want to go for all the plates. Let's see if I can get all the plates. Oh, it actually looks really nice from that point of view. Too bad, since I do this. No, and I don't want to break that either. It's a frozen pirate. Okay. This is probably a pity checkpoint. Here's an actual checkpoint. Huh. Nope, I'm still gonna complete the bonus as a bonus, even if I'm not getting all the crates, I'm still completing the bonus as a bonus. Hey, yeah, that'd be a fatal end. I think that's where the, I got to activate the, Yeah, there's the hidden gem. Hidden in plain sight. How do I go over the thing? How do you... I barely tap it. How do you go over a crate if I'm barely tapping it to go onto the crate? Oh, there I go. I'm dead. Yeah, all logic of me went out the window with that. There's a reason why I only do two levels of video. Okay. Okay, this time I will get it. Wasn't quick enough. This time I will get it. I forgot the time. This time I will get it. Maybe I should do a compilation video of me just going through all the bonuses. Okay. You really have to add the ice at the end. That's just mean. That was just very mean. Okay, this time. Now that I know there's ice. Try that again. Now I know there's ice. I shall get through it this time. Is there gonna be no freaking... I'm trying to make this a 1 hour video. Is the bonus mine helping? Really, just that close? But yeah, when I try to do that, I go over the crate. Alright, attempt number... I don't care. I don't care. Okay. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, a double shark, a triple shark. Oh, yeah, more. Sorry, I can't hear the snow go music. Yeah, I don't care. Oh, all I need is 2% more Wampa. Okay. Well, that's it. I'm done. That's why I gave up on the crates. First a grinding area, which I hate the grinding sections. Then it was just a lot of time with the bonus. And then just top a lot. Yeah, I guess this is what it felt like during the Cold War. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.